Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Daniel Austin, Don Royd, here for the Fight Box Podcast. You finally get to see me and not just listen to me. And as you're finding out, everybody's always told me I have the perfect face for radio. But all joking aside, if you did listen to episode 136 with Denise Kielholz last week, then you'll know that I had a big announcement to make regarding the future of the Fight Box Podcast. That's what this video is all about. Two things. The first thing is about scheduling. So as you know, if you're a regular listener, if you subscribe to the show, each and every Wednesday at 7 o'clock, there's always been a new episode. It's not going to be like that anymore. It's not going to be every Wednesday. It'll still be regular. So it'll be once a week. It'll be once every 2 weeks. You might have two shows in 1 week. You just never know. But I'm going to start focusing now on quality a little bit more. You know, when it's once a week, I feel like many times I'm very rushed to get everything together. It's a Tuesday night, it's a Wednesday morning, and I'm here in the home studio, and I feel like I've really got to rush everything to get it out to meet that deadline. And so if I don't have that pressure, which I'm just really putting on myself, then I feel that the quality of the show will be a lot better, and it'll be a more pleasant listening experience for you if I have more time to put in to each episode. I also think that with as fast as the combat sports world moves, and with, you know, life in general these days, if I'm talking about what happened last weekend and I'm recording my show on the Monday so that it can be released on a Wednesday, then sometimes that's already old news. So the second change that's going to be implemented is that it's going to be a little bit more forward thinking. We're going to be focusing on what's going to be happening in the upcoming weeks rather than what's already happened in the previous week. Because if something happens on the weekend, I record it on a Monday, and you get to listen to it on a Wednesday, I feel like I've already missed the boat somehow. So those are the two changes that are going to be going down. Still regular content, just not always on a Wednesday. And the show is going to be a little bit more forward thinking. So I hope this will result in a better podcast, and I hope you'll like it more. Thanks for your support so far. Let me know what you think about the changes. If there's a huge public outcry because of this and people are losing their minds because it's not on a Wednesday morning every week, I'll consider going back to the old format, or if I notice that the downloads are significantly dropping, then I might go back to the regular format as well. But we're going to try this out for now and see how it works. Let me know what you think. Leave a comment down below. Also, make sure you follow us on Facebook. We also have a new Instagram page. You can check that out as well. And of course, each and every episode available for free in the archives at this address, whenever you would like to download them. So thanks for your support. This is Don Royd, and we'll see you on the next episode of the Fight Box Podcast. So long, everybody.